Stage 6, goal 4. Fantastic work setting that new top speed, but it might have been bad advice on my part. Eric's telling me there's an overheating issue. So keep an eye on your engine and try to finish in at least 10th without going off track. We're starting 7th. Oh, I have to stay on track. Oh man, I have to stay on track. Guess I'm gonna just have to stop using off track. Temperature's rising. Long straight. Racing Magnus. Gonna heat that engine up. Finish at least 10th place without going off track. Okay. Seventh place. I gotta let three slide by before the end of the race, which is more than a lap away. Magnus, you're in a great position for this. It's a good way to cool your engine down, just stop on the track. This is pretty cool already. A lot of people back there. We got three cars right behind me. Nice, cool engine. Maybe I can let Ryan slip by here on this straight. Come on, Magnus, take the bait. Hurry up. Maybe I'll let Zoe slip by later. Tapping the accelerator, we'll keep the heat down. It's always so far behind, it's safe. And she's suddenly closing in. I was thinking about stopping there, but came up beside me instead. Sleep at the wheel. Is that nice, Zoe? Come on now. Eustace, oh. Zoe, oh. There's a battle back there. Means they're two close cars. I might want to just finish in ninth. Ooh, Landy, who's Landy? Maybe he's fast. Yeah, put me in tenth. I like that. That worked out well. So am I going to keep it? Am I going to keep it? Am I going to go back? The issue seems to be with the bodywork. Something's critically wrong. You still got a little left while go. A little while left to go before you swap over, though. In the meantime, we'll get to work figuring out a solution. Build 4 is complete.